Well, according to Ozcan, the transport office is at the center of the embassy. Distinguished diplomats, you will have a surprise invitee at the negotiating table.
There! To me, Patrol! An intruder!
Library isn't very far. Let's see if I can get there without a pack of rabid dogs in my ass.
I can't wait till they change guard.
Let's go through the... They always give the crossbow to the puniest, but also to the nastiest. I better be careful if I don't want to get stuck.
What was that? What's going on over there? Suspicious.
I thought I heard something.
Add a note to the Natural Encyclopedia on the type of insect that predates.
This library. Who's the arsehole who built a place as complex as this? It's old Quiberus, of course. I wonder what became of him, by the way.
Of Human Anatomy.
Oh.
Oh no, it can't be. You've got to be twisted to rub yourself off on skinned bodies. One day you're going to get lost, for good.
Come on, Hector, take me there. I'm sure it's on your way.
Not at all. Find your own way, old man.
So you're Hector?
Thought you'd be taller.
We got an appointment.
Oh, damn, you're... Shit, I didn't expect... Sorry. Yes, it's me, Hector.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shorty. I was told that you could help me find the maps of the Atrium.
Indeed, yes. Before I take you there, you should take a look at this scale model. You see, Querberus, the architect of this damned tower, built in mechanisms as weird as himself. And it seems as though this model has something to do with the plans.
Let's take a look. What are these inscriptions?
Come on. I'll guide you as far as possible. Above all, don't get too close to me. I don't fancy being killed.
This book away at the end of the corridor. Strange. You can't even have a look.
It's done on purpose, you gullible bastard. There are books like that. Mustn't read what's written inside. It's full of curses. It's something that will give you horns on your ass or peeling balls.
Seriously? Well, better not stay here.
I think there's somebody up there, and I have no right to be in this area. Make sure he doesn't get in the way if you want me to open the door. A simple diversion should suffice, but if you were to kill them, do away with the bodies using these vials.
Acid? Really? Is that part of a librarian's pencil box?
There we go. The room with the plan.
Thank you.
gotta be around here somewhere. How do I find these damn maps? Where are you hidden, Querberus? Damn. Querberus really went all out. Kind of a bitch to get him out of here, though. Then again, that never stopped me before. Shit. There's a shortcut here that leads right to my hideout. Son of a bitch. Anyway, I better get back and study these maps more closely. Soon. Here I should be able to get back to the hideout.
Now what is the...
Oh, shit!
There!
Oh, that stinks!